I'm gonna ask this once. What the hell are you doing in UCNA territory?
I don't know, I just woke
up. Speak up, asshole!
I just woke up here!
Bullshit, now I know you're P.L.F. No one gets you without clearance.
Hey, sir, look at this.
Are you some kind of prisoner or something?
I have no idea.
Where'd you come from? Why are you here?
I just remember waking up and I walked for a while and then this happened.
You don't remember anything else?
My name's Cade.
You're an experiment.
What? The head on your arm. It's the 8th generation. Have you seen any prototypes? You know what? Come with me. Let's go.
Yeah. I don't have another choice, do I?
So, how much further?
Just a few more miles. Be quiet. You see any patrols here?
Are you sure we haven't been here before?
Murphy, what did I tell you?
It's better to be noisy than lost.
It's better to be lost than be dead. Get down!
What the hell, Luke?
I thought I saw someone get down into cover.
It's probably just some lost kid.
No, I saw him too. He was definitely trying to aim at us.
What are we gonna do?
Okay, guys, over to the side. Now, quickly. Penny, get over there. Behind that tree, go.
All right, I think it's down.
Wait, there's more. Let's get a better cover.
But this is pretty good cover right here.
We fight from ambush points. We don't fight directly on. Go.
Hey, you! That's far enough.
Come on, Gary, it's me.
I told you 1,000 times it's not Gary. It's the wolf.
It's Gary. We're here for a little something.
And what might Gary have for you?
Gary would have a large bomb.
Oh, something that needs to explode.
That's an outpost up north. Tanner's living it mostly undefended.
5 pounds of RCX, ready to explode on a simple timer. You can't possibly screw this one up.
That's perfect!
You bet it is! This is the last of my RCX2. Soon I'm gonna have to be moving down to C4.
How big's the explosion gonna be?
Big. I have to be back an hour. My CEO thinks I'm in town. Oh yeah! Something else. Merry Christmas. Luke!
Malachi, how's it going?
It's going great so far. Hey, who's this guy?
It's just some mind control experiment we picked up on the way here. Don't worry, it's P.L.F.
Oh, wait, he's not,
He's fine. He's clean. Okay. I bet you want to see it.
Hell yeah, I do. You mean the bomb, right?
Of course I mean the bomb. What else do you think I'd be saying?
Bring it out. Wow, it's a hell of a lot smaller than I thought it would be.
Trust me, it's big.
There are some serious barricades up there. Should be more than enough to blast through it. You know what? We should go now. We're burning daylight.
Let's go.
Mr. Tanner, sir.
What is it, Officer Hain?
One of the experiment aides has escaped, sir. He wasn't present for calibration, sir.
Are you sure?
From what I was briefed on, yes.
Tell my guard to get the head scientist. Now.
Right away, sir.
Do you know how much it costs for every little mental implant?
$600,000, sir.
And do you know how many we have made so far?
About 24, sir.
So, how much would that be, total?
A little bit over $14 million.
$14 million! $14 million to make your mindless idiots! God damn it! We don't have much more money than that! Some more killings down by Pittsburgh today. That's gonna cost us. We just lost 5 of our 7 working tanks today. That's gonna cost us. And now, because you can't control unconscious bodies, I just lost another $600,000.
I could have used that $14 million to build up my forces. I could have bought my way out of anything the local idiots accused me of.
But since my superiors have a goddamn rod shoved up their ass, I've got to spend it on you. Because of your importance to this project, I can't execute you. I can't even fire you. So I'm just gonna tell you to get the hell out of my office.
Go!
Give me that mercenary, Lunoff.
Nice to see you, Mr. Lunoff.
Pleasant day, isn't it?
Of course.
So, I hear tell you the job for me.
We have a runaway experiment. I want you to go find him and bring him to me. You will be paid, as always, when you finish the job.
You know my rates.
Of course I do.
Be 3-4 days probably, tops.
Good.
Let myself out then.
You may.
Good afternoon. Satellite.
You think they're trying to hack into one?
Sounds like they're trying to find one. Some notes about moving the document to UCNA Command Center. It's like a briefing more than anything. Listen to this. Due to documents found at the government lab, we have reason to suspect that the weapon we are looking for may be in the immediate vicinity, hidden in plain sight. Of course, it's probably not in working condition, nor is the Command Center likely to be still standing. But the grave nature of this situation calls for a high-priority investigation.
So is this thing going to be a weapon?
Looks like it. They just goes into detail about how to conduct the search. Must be pretty serious.
Sounds serious to me.
Yeah, this thing has some value. Whatever they're talking about, it's going to be powerful.
Let's take it.
Thank you.
Luke, I want you to take everyone out. Set up the bomb, and I'm gonna stand off, okay?
No, you stay with me! That's an order, soldier!
Luke, I'm not your soldier anymore. So, are you in?
Good luck.
Of the project.
You're right. But they'd have to be high up to know about Project Miracle. Only a few people have access to that, you know?
Yes, sir.
You're one of them.
But I'm the one letting you know. I'm letting you know someone's giving away information. Why would I spur my own execution?
Because you're gonna try to cover your ass, that's why.
But, I think I know who the mole is.
Who then? Who?
It's Officer Hayne.
The man in charge of the experiments? Why would he give away information?
He needs that funding, and if they quit now, he's out of the job. And if the PLF get their hands on that experiment, they can reverse engineer it, right? That would give the High Command incentive to continue to beat up the PLF. He's trying to save his ass.
What about the Project Miracle screw-up? Why would he let the PLF know that if he wanted to keep his job?
Because he knows they'll pay anything to have him run it.
I knew it. I knew it! I knew the man was out for money. He's getting paid so much right now. Now he's stalling!
And he knows he's taking us down with him.
He is! Hayne doesn't care how much we'd suffer. That bastard wants his money. I will order his resignation immediately!
Thank you for understanding, sir.
We just found out the location of the command console. You must deliver this to Lunov immediately. Do not let it get into the wrong hands. Are we clear?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Leave for everybody.
Give me Hayne immediately. Accept your resignation.
you to go to Gary, find out all you can about Project Miracle. And if you have to, bribe him, all right?
Yes, sir, that sounds good. We'll meet you up at the forward base camp.
All right,
move out.
Yeah, I lost on the way here.
What's with the gas mask, Gary?
Well, it isn't exactly a lush forest out here. Don't worry, though. The radiation won't get you. We won't be out here too long. I had to jump through a lot of hoops for this. Don't let me down.
So you're sure this has positions, locations, and everything?
Yeah!
What do you want in return?
Would you guys take over? I want amnesty. Here's Luna, bitch!
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Scream from the haters. Got a nice ring.
That was real good. You're a great driver. Are you professional? Because that was awesome.
Shut up.
No, really, like that was really good, because now we have to walk. Not really far.
I had the wounded leg.
Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open.
This is
we
it.
Ain't got nothing to lose.
Fourth base camp.
Motherfucker, we roll. With some light skin girls and some Kelly Rollins. And this white man world, we the ones chosen. So good night, green girl.
Hey, what happened?
You shot.
Hey, need a medic over here. You aren't gonna believe this. Look what I got. The UCNA has controls for this project, but it doesn't look like they can use it. Right, they hacked it and they established a link to a laptop.
Why?
They need the code so they can activate it. They'll put the codes on a laptop and they'll use the weapons from there.
Do you know anything about these codes?
It says here that a mercenary group picked them up around here. And they're going to meet Tanner at this location.
When?
4 hours.
Well, we know where they are and where they're going to be, so we're going to have to set up an ambush along the way and attack them.
Are we going to tell them about all the armor and the weapons we found in the truck?
What?